Water is one of the current global environmental problems. Currently, 1.5 billion of the world's population suffers from thirst, and this number is likely to increase in the future. With this in mind, we are thinking of developing a device and software to save water. The platform can be used in domestic and industrial companies. If it is implemented, the platform will help water users to save money. Online management technology has become an integral part of our life in modern time, and we believe that the platform as an app will be met with more interest by customers and will be used as a suitable method for efficient use of water resource in the future. We know the problem of efficient use of water resource. If a person wants to succeed in this field, he will be able to be quite sensitive in the relevant field.